That guy goes to watch you. Dre, think about this, okay?
Let's just go.
Dre, you don't want to do this.
What's up, surprise?
Reese, with us?
Huh? How you doing?
Hey.
Guys, what's up? How you doing? It's funny running into you here.
Singing love songs to each other.
Right.
Shit, that was pretty. Don't stop on my account.
Right.
Yeah. Me and Syd, we was just in the neighborhood. We thought, you mind if we join you?
No, not at all. Not at all.
Have a seat.
Sit down, girl. Why you all stiff?
Reese, well, I see you got on my favorite dress with this air y'all like, hey, wow, all out. Greased up from a man. I'm sorry, I'm Dre Ellis. You are?
Richard Lawson.
Richard Lawson. All right, you sound educated. Good for you, girl.
Good. You guys, friends of Reese's, huh?
Yeah, well, actually, the funny thing is, she's my wife.
What? Oh. Look, hey, I'm sorry.
That's cool. How could you know? She ain't wearing the $15,000 ring that I bought her as. I should say, still paying off, but
actually,
you understand.
I'm paying for it.
Could you not put my business out on the street?
You joining us for dinner?
Listen, my man.
You know what? We were just about to leave.
I'm trying to order the most expensive bottle of champagne, because we finna celebrate.
Dre.
We gonna celebrate what? My divorce! How about that? And some pork chops,
because
I'm kind of hungry.
Scene,
all right? Good, I want to make a scene. You know what I'm saying?
Bye-bye, Richard Lawson.
Embarrassing.